Our climbing trip is off to a really great start. I got a giant rock in my tire. Whoops.
Will you save me?
What do you have to offer?
I'll take you up a mountain.
All right. I haven't even packed yet. I'm bringing two pairs of socks and a toothbrush, underwear, and some food. As you can see, we are here at X.
Where are we headed?
We are headed to...
Oh God, the whole range.
The whole range.
In one day.
In one evening. What?
Okay, here we are on our first break of the hike. Todd was too tired and he couldn't keep going. And I was like, what, did they start allowing smokers on these trips now?
Hey, what's up?
I'm 40.
Jenny, who are we waiting for?
Oh, this smoker? This is Todd Williams.
We gotta hurry. We're never gonna get the shot. Oh, hi, Todd.
Need some gasoline.
Now we gotta hike into the mountain.
There it is.
What the hell did we just do?
That's the one we're gonna climb tomorrow.
More. A little more. Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that one.
Granola. And there's gasoline here.
That's whiskey, not gasoline.
Well, it's pretty damn close.
Cheers.
All the focus didn't take a second to notice. Now we're separated by oceans. Vast, couldn't make this last. I was shadow. Stay, cause love can find a way to make your feet run heavy, make your heart unsteady. Then it breaks. I'm praying that you're feeling the same.
Okay, here we are on top of the first pitch of rock climbing.
Spend some time in Hollywood. Try to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, honey, when you're just a step away from falling apart, do you ever feel like going back to the start? All the street.
Go up.
Yep, you'll have to go up.
Like here or where you are?
Either one. Night. No,
I don't feel right. It's a good Monday.
I know, I just got a reminder for my 8 a.m. meeting. It's 8:05.
Was I supposed to be at that meeting too?
I'll send you an invite.
I'm in this lake. I feel it.
Feeling it. You know I spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind.
So tell me, honey, when you're just a step away from falling apart. That was...
Someone to call it a 5'8". I think it was like a...
I was about a...
5'12".
I was about 15, probably. I got blood.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Pan down.
Oh, yeah. We got blood.
Victory.
On every limb.
Used to be Mondays with Maury. It's a great book.
It is a great book.
This is Mondays with probably Mandy, who's badass. And, granola and gasoline, but this is all granola today.
All granola.
And it's just a beautiful view. Secret location.
It's not that secret.
Don't tell anybody.
Zippermouth Mountain.
Zippermouth Mountain.
Yeah!
Ah, so good.
To the top. It's gorgeous.
Big mountains.
Big.
Big.
Okay, here we are, just going down from the climb, and something so great just happened, which is Madeline is on this rock climb, and we finally found her after all this time. Here she is. Spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So Todd's been walking behind us the entire trip. We're half a mile from the truck. Suddenly he's racing to the trailhead.
Freaking death march by Mandy.
Now Todd knows how I feel at the end of a day of snowmobiling.
In Hollywood, trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me.